tricep dips with feet up. So an alternative here is just to keep the feet quite close. Make sure your back is close to the bench. Bending the elbows backwards and pressing up, all right? Second option is to move the feet further out. So you can have straight legs. Then, same thing, bending the elbows back and pressing up. If you want to challenge yourself a bit more, then grab a chair and place both your feet on top of the chair. And from there, same thing, down and up.
Thank you, Lizelle.